vamos a reposar este vehículo, Solís. No sé si tienen las llaves tú o si quieres llamarle a tu jefe.
No,
porque...
pero...
Ok, los tenemos, este carro ha sido reposado desde ahorita.
Pero,
so,
bueno, usted ya,
este carro está siendo reposado. Está reposado.
¿No eres el dueño?
¿Está el dueño? He has to go get his boss.
Pero yo pensé que ese era el dueño, el muchacho mexicano. Y fuimos preguntándole por el carro. Dice que no era de él, que era del jefe de él. Le dije, nada, pues, llámale a tu jefe y dile que nos traiga las llaves y nos llevamos al carro y todos felices.
Ok, vaya a recoger entonces su jefe.
Dile que por favor traiga las llaves. Dile que traiga las llaves para que saque sus cosas del carro, ¿ok?
No tiene propiedad personal. There's no personal property.
Muchachón. Porque estaba el tipo grandísimo. Era mucho más grande que Louis y Matt y se miraba también fuerte, ¿no? Pero Vanessa también, rapidito, así como le hace Luis. Yo creo que a Vanessa y a Luis le encanta el la pimienta porque salió así. ¿Qué? ¡Hazte para atrás! ¡Hazte para atrás!
Cuando tienes tanto coraje, en vez de miedo, te sientes o te quieres poner al tú por tú con un hombre, aunque sea hombre y aunque lo veas tan grande como ese señor que estaba bien grande. Y miedo no le tuve, te lo juro que de veras tenía ganas de pelearme con él.
Y me hace lastimó porque la parrilla de enfrente se rompió y creo que lo cortó, porque cuando se cayó al piso estaba sangrando mucho él.
Y te lo juro que yo le quería tener el pepper spray, pero no podemos por... You know.
Better stay back, man. I'm gonna call the police right now.
There, right there.
Let me see your head.
That's cool.
Oh, man.
Back up.
Yeah.
Think you're tough, cool. Huh? You think you're tough?
I am tough.
Okay.
That's your boys laying on the ground over
there. Okay, right. Why don't you take a seat right there before I spray you? Take a seat.
You have to spray me, can I sit?
Really? Really?
Yeah.
Is that right?
Yeah.
No sé ni por qué, nomás di la vuelta y el tipo le metió un puño a Matt, lo agarró y lo aventó contra el Expedition y dañó la Expedition de enfrente. Que ahora si le regresan el carro, yo sé que no se lo van a regresar, pero va a tener que pagar por eso.
Te lo juro que hasta Matt, nunca lo he visto que lo hayan herido y ese día se lo aventó en el hood.
Y yo estaba tratando de mirar, que asegurarme que no vaya a salir ni con pistola o cualquier otra cosa que nos pueda hacer daño. Pero cuando miré al tipo que salió...
¿Y qué? De todo modo le metes unas cuantas cachetadas, por lo menos. No, te lo juro que por lo menos un pepper spray y después unos cuantos guantazos.
Hey, send a girl next time, okay? You guys do better.
Yeah, okay.
Don't spray that in the face.
Okay. If you keep on moving, I will. I'll have to.
I'll forget my name.
I'll have to. Okay, forget him. I'll have to.
Say what I do. I'll trade you for the truck.
Keep your mouth shut. Keep your mouth shut. Shut. Shut.
You for the truck?
Shut.
Hey, guys, I'll trade your for the truck.
Shut.
What do you think?
I'll give you
Y el tipo ya hablando sus cositas de Vanessa, diciendo que no las intercambia Vanessa por el carro.
Por favor, tú salte de aquí.
El carro, ¿verdad?
Salte de aquí.
You guys can take the trailer, too.
I don't need your trailer, man.
Man, got this?
Take the trailer. I'm keeping her, right?
You ain't keeping nobody.
You're not keeping anything, man.
I ain't to keep.
Well, what are you guys going to do?
I ain't to keep. Just sit down on that log over there.
You know what? You're getting pushed.
I'm pushing you. And what? And what?
That's fine.
Edmund,
what are you gonna do?
I think your brothers are leaving.
Really?
That's great. You guys are related.
Let me see.
Oh,
dude.
Right?
Yeah.
No, we're taking a break. with us that belongs to you.
It's okay.
That's all good.
It's
okay. Okay, great.
How you doing? Oh, I got a headache?
Everything's good.
The bitch boy got a headache?
Don't pay attention. Can we just get the fuck out of here?
It's okay. You're going to leave your girl here, right?
Ready?
Come on, bitch. Right? Let's go. She's staying.
Mr. Stewart viciously attacked me when I was just trying to take the vehicle the legal way.
See,
bro, you got it?
Girl, I keep.
Got it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's go. You like touching me, don't you?
Yeah, I do.
I can try.
Yeah, for protection, I do. Yeah. I swear to God, I swear
Vanessa,
to God.
Ni te preocupes.
First of all, he sucker punched me. Then he threw me into the front grill of my of the vehicle. I had all kinds of blood in my eye, and I was stunned, and I couldn't see, and I couldn't do it. It was stinging my eye. So, yeah, he hurt me pretty good.
Come on, let's get out of here.
You know what? It's almost working.
Keep him away from me, man. Just keep him away.
Yeah. To get maybe your trailer. To get your trailer, maybe, next time. To get your trailer.
Don't worry about him.
You know what?
That's right.
Take care of your little boy there.
Am I okay right now? No, I guess I will be, though.
Yeah.
No, I'm not.
That's it, here.
We got your truck. We'll be back next time.
I didn't like that truck, eh? Come on. Go get him here.
Very illegal. In fact, Mr. Stewart's going to be spending quite a few months in jail. And don't you worry, Mr. Stewart. I'll keep your wife company for you, okay?